Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with Rick Williams.
Monday night, and the big story on Action News is breaking news. Police are searching for a suspect who stabbed a young child and a woman tonight.